This is Lister 2 Red Dwarf, aka Starbuck Productions, here with my wife, Rose DeWitt Bicada 4.
Hello.
It is time. It is time for what? The Power Rangers surprise. And
voila!
Exactly. We've got the American DVD box sets, although we live in the UK. One of them cost a fortune, didn't they?
Oh yeah, a lot of money.
Yeah. One of the seasons, one of the box sets, sorry, I think it was that one, wasn't it? I
think so.
Came with that Red Ranger for free.
Oh yeah.
That's cool. And also, we also got the Super Legends Extreme Green Mighty Morphin Power Ranger here. And I've just found out something. That's the last ever one I bought.
Yes, very lucky are we.
Very lucky. Now then, if you want to see the surprise, I'm sure you do. Right then, here we go. Now we'll start with the box sets, and I think we should start with Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Seasons 1 to 3. There we go. Then we'll start with this little book here. It's got pictures. It's got the character bios on it. And there's Tommy when he was the Green Ranger. Oops. There's him again when he was the White Ranger.
Which is White Light.
And if you look over here, there's a good picture of all six Rangers together.
Wow.
If you take a close look at the Green Ranger in a minute, you'll see where the helmet is from. Yeah, I love that. Now, let's have a look at the seasons, one by one. Oh, hang on. Right, so there's Volume 1, Season 1 of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the first half of the series. And it's got first 30 episodes, and that includes Green with Evil. First four parts are on disc 2, and part 5 is on disc 3. And in the middle, it's got the Red Ranger. Here's the second volume. And that's the second half of Series 1. And it's got the Green Candle, which is my favourite one. I like the Doomsday episodes and Tommy's Return, which was brilliant. And in the middle of it, it has got the Yellow Ranger. Season 2, Volume 1, where Tommy became the White Ranger, which is good, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
Tommy's the best Ranger, in my opinion. Jason's my second favourite, but I think Tommy's the best one.
Totally.
And out of the girls, I love Kimberly more. She's my only favourite Pink Ranger ever. Here we go. Then White Light is on the second disc,
which is one of my favourites.
It was a shame Tommy lost his powers on that one. Rocky Adam and Aisha's first appearances were on disc 3. And on the middle, it's got the Pink Ranger. Series 2, Volume 2.
Wow, a wicked picture.
Yep, I like the one with Tommy on it.
Oh yeah, don't we all?
Yep. Here's the other list of episodes, the second half. And on the middle of this one, it has got the Blue Ranger, Billy. And here's all of Season 3 with themselves in their ninja costume.
Wow.
You didn't expect that, did you?
No way.
Well, I took a sneak peek.
That's brilliant.
Yep. and it's got all the episodes of season 3, including the mini Mighty Morphin Alien Rangers series. On disc 5, it's the Alien Rangers, 10 episodes.
Oh, Different Shade of Pink, which is my favourite.
Change of the Zords is my favourite, which is brilliant. And on the middle, it has got
the Black Ranger.
And the bonus disc,
which I can't wait to see.
Yeah, in your time. It's got a lot of rare videos, like the fan club video, the karate club, the live tour, which I love to enjoy. And featurettes, which you're looking forward to see. And on the front, it has got
woohoo!
The White Ranger. Okay, that's Mighty Morphin, seasons 1 to 3. Yep. Let's have a look. Oh, before we do Zeo to Lost Galaxy, if you take a look, close look at this Green Ranger picture here, there's a silver bit, and it's from Dino Thunder. And there's seasons 4 to 7 from Zeo to Lost Galaxy, Zeo Turbo in Space and Lost Galaxy.
Yeah.
There's a booklet for it.
And let's have a look in the book. Ooh.
Zeo Rangers, there's Tommy on there. I like that one of Jason and Tommy.
Wow, that's wicked.
Kind of back in the old days for those guys, isn't it?
Good times.
There's Billy.
There's a picture of them all.
Yep. There's the Turbo Files. You know, there's Tommy and TJ, there's Adam there, and there's Carlos on the next one. Cat and Cassie from Turbo. There's Justin. Yeah, it's Justin. Who replaced Rocky on the Turbo movie.
Which I think you all would know.
And there's Tanya, and there's my favourite yellow one, Ashley. My favourite one. There's a Space Profiles.
And there's my favourite yellow Space Ranger.
My favourite.
And my favourite.
There's a Silver Ranger, Zane. There's Astronomer. Or Crone.
Nice Red Ranger picture.
Yeah, that's quite good, that one. And there's Lost Galaxy. There's Crone underneath Kendricks, who replaced her in Lost Galaxy.
Looks so different, eh?
Yeah.
Very pretty.
Yeah. Terra Venture from Lost Galaxy.
Wicked pictures.
A lost episode of Mighty Morphin on there. God, I think that's going to be good. Okay, there's the complete season 4, which is Zeo, one of my favourite seasons.
And mine.
Because we know Tommy's on there. Also the return of Jason. Ten episodes on one disc. Total of 50, so that's 5 discs. Let's look at Turbo. I remember this picture, I used to have an annual of that, and that has the exact picture on the front and back covers. Now for my most favourite season of all, Power Rangers in Space. That is my most favourite season because it's got good adventures on there. Even the Silver Ranger was fantastic. I love the finale, Countdown to Destruction. And here's Lost Galaxy. That's quite a good season as well. You haven't seen it, but the only episode you saw was when the Space Rangers turned up. But I like that season because Crone came back. And I've got Vina Andros and the other Space Rangers sent up.
I mostly got the original and all the way to space. Galaxy is not too bad.
And here's the bonus disc.
Wow.
There's Diva Talks from Turbo.
Which is who's my favourite.
It's the same one from the Turbo movie.
Yeah.
Darkonda in the middle and Ecliptor from Power Rangers in Space. That looks like one of the monsters. I can't remember which one that's from. Because we haven't seen Power Rangers for a while. Well, we have been watching them, but mostly we just watch Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Yeah, and today we're going to go through all these and look at the bonuses on air.
That's exactly what we're going to do next.
Yay.
There's Ecliptor.
We open up. Oh. There's nothing but a DVD.
Yep. Right, that's the DVD box sets. Is the Super Legends Extreme Green Ranger,
which is a massive size.
They all came today, all in one day, didn't they?
Oh yes, I was so excited and I could not believe it when I saw the box sets. I was so excited.
I wasn't sharing them by the time.
Yeah.
You know, the weather was horrible out there, wasn't it? Also, I had this red Mighty Morphin Power Ranger for free when I got seasons 4 to 7, which is amazing.
True.
Right, now it's time for us to go. Thanks for watching. Hope everyone enjoyed the Power Rangers surprise.
And you've got to buy these. They are absolutely brilliant.
Whoever's DVD player is multi-regional, because my one is, that's why I've got them. It's not just because of that, because we're big fans and big fans
deserve them. And we're very, very lucky to have these, and that's all we've been waiting for.
Anyway, listen to Red Dwarf, aka Summer Productions, along with my lovely wife, Rose Whippy K4.
That's me.
Thanks for watching. Goodbye, and it's morphin' time.
It's morphin' time.